pass them down. Here we go.
Prepare to be amazed.
Where's Henry gone? That's really creepy, crazy. Is it
like... It's even creepy when you say it in that voice.
Because it is one of those things, it's amazing that either they haven't come up with some sort of backstory or, like, you kind of think in 2016 they wouldn't just put you in some glasses and say, and no one will know who you are. But actually, didn't you do an experiment?
I did indeed. Yeah, to be a counterpoint to what you're talking about.
Yeah.
To just prove you wrong, in fact. A friend of mine and I were discussing the idea of these glasses not being good enough disguise. And we decided to go to Times Square to test the theory. I wore a Superman t-shirt and no glasses and stood underneath the giant wraparound Batman v Superman posters in Times Square.
I think we've got a picture. Oh, there you are.
There you go. Yeah. And took a bunch of other photos and some video as well. And got stopped twice. Once by someone exiting the subway asking for directions to Central Station. And the other time was in a coffee shop where someone said, could you please stop taking photos? And that was it.
That is bizarre.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's apparently very easy to do.
Can I just say, you look really comfortable in those glasses.
And smart.
Yeah, oh, hey. For once. And, goodness, I was doing my job.
And you can take your glasses off now if you want to. Or are you comfortable in them?
Yeah.
Oh, my God!
Surprise!